Ben Shapiro invited Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez onto his Sunday special on The Daily Wire for a debate slash conversation slash interview in which he could essentially attempt to destroy her with, you know, facts don't care about your feelings or whatever the fuck he was going to do. I don't really know, but he offered her $10,000 for her campaign, which is pretty funny. And it's something that's very unusual because it's not as if the, you know, she's a congressional Democratic nominee. It wouldn't make any sense as to why she would have a conversation with a far right guy like Ben Shapiro, because she has nothing to gain from a situation like that. And it doesn't make any sense. And it's not something that traditionally actually happens. It doesn't make sense. Anyways, so she essentially came out up front and denied this and said, you know, why the fuck would I do this? You know, this is stupid and I'm not doing this. And here's what Candace Owens, the complete, I don't even know if there's anybody stupid on the planet than Candace Owens. But remember Candace Owens, she went on the Joe Rogan podcast and, you know, she talked about all of this stupid stuff. I mean, you know, she says like every 5 seconds. Okay, first we have to put that out there, which is annoying as fuck. But, you know, on top of that, she said Hillary's a globalist and Trump came along and said, no, like America. That's actually something that she said, which is probably, you know, definitive of what she is, which is really embarrassing altogether, quite obviously, right? But she went on to go on this climate change conversation with Joe Rogan, and it was just a complete, you know, debacle. It was embarrassing. It was unbelievable. It was horrendous. It was cringy. That's probably the best way, honestly, that I can describe such a situation. You know, she said, oh, I don't trust .coms, I only trust .orgs. And then a .org was brought up, and she says, oh, I don't believe that either. She's insane. She's insane. I don't know how else to put this, but here's what she responded with. She said, and what exactly was your excuse for having turned down the debate with me? Can't wrap that one up in fake feminism. All double at Ben Shapiro's offer, $20,000 to a charity of your choice, a capitalism versus socialism debate. So this stuff is really funny. First of all, I want to say the idea that Candace Owens wants to debate somebody is probably one of the most hilarious things I've ever heard, because she's one of the dumbest people on the, you know, on the entire political spectrum. She's a complete imbecile, a complete moron, a complete idiot. There's no other way to put it. And if you're questioning me, again, go watch the Joe Rogan podcast and just look for the highlight. There's a highlight clip of like 20 minutes where they just go back and forth. And it is quite frankly one of the biggest abominations to any basic simple logic or thought at all whatsoever. But again, there is this idea that she was saying that what he was doing was catcalling when what she was doing was drawing a parallel, which is not the same thing. But now it's changed from $10,000 to $20,000. But here's the funny thing. A capitalism versus socialist debate. Why on planet Earth would Ocasio-Cortez want to do a debate on socialism versus capitalism when she's not a socialist? That doesn't make any sense to me, because wouldn't you want like an actual socialist to have that debate? So now the terms are getting even weirder of these debates. And they don't really seem to be very functional, and they're not on the same page, and they're switching these around, and now it's $20,000 from $10,000. She wants to double the offer. Now, where is that money coming from? We're going to get into that in a quick second. It's pretty funny. But here we go. Candace Owens' mentor, the smartest guy that Candace Owens knows, Charlie Kirk, which is an abomination that is the smartest person that she knows, but it's not surprising. But here's what he said. He says, I'll up the ante inspired by Ben Shapiro's offer. I have a group of donors that will contribute $100,000 to the charity of your choice to debate Real Candace Owens, any charity. Why are you scared to discuss your ideas? Again, all these pundits and randos who are hard-right conservatives trying to do a debate with the Democratic congressional nominee doesn't make any fucking sense. But it shows how desperate they are to do this. But here's the funny thing, is that him saying, I have a group of donors, who do you think those people are? Those are the people who are literally corrupting our system as we speak. Those are the people those donors are these big donors like the Koch brothers and other things like that. You think Charlie Kirk has $100K to put into that? No, he has a group of donors. What does he mean by that? He's gonna gather up super chats or donations or ad revenue or some shit? No, he's gonna get these millionaire Koch brothers or obviously billionaire, you know, whatever, Koch brothers and all, you know, the Heritage Foundation, all these other people who have insane amounts of money who fund these things, like the Wilkes brothers, who are Bible literalists, own the Daily Wire. But the point here being, he sort of exposes himself, because you are so embarrassing that the funding that you're trying to give is literally from some of the most corrupt fuckers, the most corrupt fuckers in the entire system, because these are the people who are dirtying up the system, who are making this system, you know, so fucking bad, and that's what Ocasio-Cortez is fighting. So it's pretty hilarious that he would make that statement. Of course, he has no clue about that whatsoever.